on the station that's on your side. This is News 12 at 6 o'clock.
They are training to save lives. We saw a local emergency crews on the Savannah Rapids for water rescue training today. We have a closer look at their work to help keep you safe when you're on the water.
Plus, there's a warning out for women not to travel this local trail alone. What you need to know and the best ways law enforcement say you can protect yourself.
And Georgia's governor just wrapping up his visit to Augusta. We'll hear from Governor Brian Kemp about his thoughts after his tour of our burn center.
But first, Aiken County Sheriff Michael Hunt, Administrator Clay Killian, and others all being sued in federal court. It is the latest development in our I-Team investigation, Aiken County 911.
A year ago, we brought you the story of Barbara Roberts, the Aiken County woman who suffered what her family calls a minor heart attack back in 2019. But after documented failures from 911 dispatch to EMS, Roberts later suffered a brain injury. She held on for a couple more years, confined to a bed in a nursing home, and then died a few weeks ago in hospice care.
The sheriff and county administrator are being sued in their official and individual capacity. The family is also suing the dispatcher who hung up on them and miscoded the call. An act this lawsuit says was done maliciously and intentionally.
So tonight, the I-Team breaks down what this new federal lawsuit could mean for taxpayers.
Barbara Ann Carol Roberts died earlier this month. Her obituary online remembers her as a loving, adoring grandmother who was strong in her faith. But this new 38-page lawsuit filed in federal court shows her family's faith in Aiken County Emergency Services shattered in May 2019. Frank Roberts is the son with her when she suffered a heart attack. He called 911.
Yeah, we need an ambulance immediately. Said on the road.
Went the road?
Yeah.
Why do you need an ambulance?